friend, and welcome to this safe space. This evening, we are going to be trying some raw honeycomb, and to wash it down, of course, we have 1 litre of milk. Now, I've never actually tried raw honeycomb before, so this is going to be something quite new for me. I've obviously eaten honey, and I love honey, but raw honeycomb is something I'm not familiar with. So, I'm going to dive into this and see how it tastes. It's very sticky. It's actually delicious. Very messy, but delicious. Obviously very sugary. Let's wash it down with some milk. Let's carry on. Let's cut it up into sections, I think. Let's dive into the next part. Absolutely filled with honey. I'm afraid it's gonna go into my beard. This is nice. Favorite drinks. It's not the best for you in large volumes, but tastes good. Inside, it feels so strange in your mouth. Just look at the texture. It's actually amazing how this is created, and now I'm obviously going to eat it. Feel it dripping down my lips. Very sticky. I'm going to have a huge sugar spike and then most probably get really tired. Thank you. So this whole thing was 400 grams. I think it's about 1,500 calories and about 300 grams of sugar. That's quite a lot. I can feel my body basically saying, no more sugar, I've had enough. But I'm going to attempt this anyway, and let's see if I can finish it. Bit. As hard as that was to finish off, I actually quite enjoyed it. But I wouldn't recommend eating one whole like I just did. I think I'm going to end up laying down in a little while on a massive sugar downer. Well, I hope you enjoyed this. It was something a little bit different from usual. I enjoyed spending time with you again this evening.